video I'm going to spend some time removing a VDP. This is the video display processor for the Adam. I got to sit in a socket in the breadboard just to hold it in place. From this beat up, no good parts board, which is the top board for the Adam. I needed to remove it because I have someone sending me a board that doesn't have the VDP in it, and we're going to try to figure out what's wrong with it. So I needed a working VDP. I knew this one worked because when I ran it through the test system, it just had garbage memory, garbage RAM was messed up, the sound was messed up. So everything else is working, or the video is working, it's just the support chips are dead. So this video, I spent some time removing it. I don't talk in it, it's just me removing a video chip. You may be interested in watching it, it's fascinating. Hope you enjoy. Be sure to subscribe, like, go to Patreon, become an 8-bit member. Everybody wants to be an 8-bit member. Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.